And question is using the simulator grayscale representation said in the boxes in the diagram above, so the